Hey there! Entertainment has really been revolutionized, has it not? Remember when we had to wait an entire week to be able to see what the next episode of our favorite show entails? Well, in today's world of smart TVs and online streaming, that is simply no longer a worry. The new problem is what to watch, not to say there is nothing good to see. In fact, there is plenty that makes picking the best a bit of a problem. Welcome to Binge TV. Today we've picked top 10 best TV shows of 2021. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and turn notifications on for more videos like this one. Number 10. WandaVision. WandaVision made its entry onto our laptop and TV screens in January this year. Drama, mystery, romance, sitcom, this is something you can watch in any mood whatsoever. Starring Elizabeth Olsen, Paul Bettany, and Kat Dennings, the show basically picks up from the events following the Avengers Endgame, centralizing around Wanda Maximoff as the main character. Let me tell you, this is a miniseries, but if you are a Marvel fan, it will definitely keep you on the hook, craving more once you're done. You can watch it online on Disney+. Number 9. We Are Brooklyn Saints. This non-fiction series is a typical documentary that follows a location and a group of individuals as they go about their daily lives. The title Saints were really two Brooklyn-based football teams, one of which was a high school squad and the other an elementary school team. It tells us how hard it is these days where people work continuously and still have problems making ends meet. It is more of a documentary than a TV series, but a show worth watching nonetheless. Number 8. It's a Sin. Following the arrival of a group of gay men in London in 1981, the series follows their adventures. As a friendship group, they are affected by the fast-growing HIV/AIDS epidemic in the United Kingdom. A five-part series shows the group living through a decade until 1991 as they become determined to live fiercely despite the threat of HIV. It is more of an emotional, believe-in-yourself kind of show with ample drama. Starring Ollie Alexander, Oman Douglas, and Lydia West, the series is really immersive. Trust me, it is definitely binge-worthy. Number 7. Last Chance U Basketball. This Netflix documentary, which previously concentrated on junior college football, now shifts its attention to junior college basketball, delivering equally intense drama and high emotional stakes. The series takes us into the locker rooms and lives of men who have just missed their opportunity as Division I players and must overcome a variety of obstacles. Number 6. The Irregulars. And for number 6, we have another one from the UK. You have probably already heard about this one from a lot of people, and there is a good reason why. Because of what the mystery includes, the narrative is exceptionally intriguing and sarcastic. Let us make a joke for you. The Irregulars are a group of youths who live on the streets of Victorian London and work for John Watson to solve more supernatural murders while looking for Sherlock Holmes. Yep, a Sherlock Holmes mystery that Sherlock isn't investigating himself. The show stars Mikael David, Thadia Graham, and Harrison Osterfield. Oh, and each of the characters has their own set of unique skills and personalities that makes the entire ordeal even more interesting. Number 5. Loki. Another one for Marvel fans. Now, when Loki was about to come out back in June, there was a lot of excitement. Turns out it was well-deserved excitement. During the events of Avengers Endgame, an alternate version of Loki steals the Tesseract and brings it to the mysterious Time Variance Authority, which exists outside of time and space and monitors the timeline. Loki is given a choice, either be erased from existence because of being a time variant or help fix the timeline to prevent a greater threat. However, he is stuck in a time-traveling crime thriller. The cast for Loki unsurprisingly stars Tom Hiddleston and a number of other famous names. But I guess this is enough information. You better watch it yourself. Number 4. The Investigation. Now, since we all love mysteries and real-life stories, this is a six-part mystery series based on the death of Swedish freelance journalist Kim Wall. It depicts a comprehensive and detailed investigation of what caused the incident and follows through a hypothetical trial. Admittedly, the series was originally released locally in Sweden and Denmark back in September 2020, but we only got access to it through HBO this February. Number 3. Bloodlands. The series is another one from the UK. BBC's Bloodlands is arguably the best police procedural series to come out this year. The plot follows a suicide note that is found inside a car, only to be linked to a cold case that ends up having personal relevance to the protagonist. I could tell you more, but trust me, each detail beyond this is a spoiler. The show stars James Nesbitt and is definitely something you should watch. Number 2. Superman and Lois. Now we have one for the DC fans. Superman and Lois came out in February, and a remake is soon to follow. But I would suggest that you look at the original to get up to speed. So Clark Kent and Lois Lane, together with their sons Jonathan and Jordan, return to Smallville. Their sons, yes. They reacquaint themselves with Lana Lang, Kyle Cushing, and their daughter Sarah. When the Stranger appears, as well as Morgan Edge's hidden experiments, their idyllic lives are turned upside down. Tyler Hoechlin is doing an amazing job as Superman, people. You should definitely show some love. Number 1. Squid Games. I bet you were expecting this one, huh? Well, at number 1, we have the Korean TV show that not just broke Netflix, but the entire TV industry. Most of you might have already seen it. For those that still haven't, you are missing out. A couple of hundred people facing debt compete in children's games, and the winner takes home the grand cash prize. Simple, right? Or is it? Well, of course not. There's a catch, and the stakes are high. How high? Watch to find out. With the main protagonists being played by Hoyeon Jung and Lee Jung Jae, the acting, plot, placement, everything is perfect. So what are your thoughts on today's list? Tell us in the comments section below. Also, don't forget to give a thumbs up, share this video with your mates, and subscribe to our channel for more content like this. We hope you liked it, and we hope to see you again soon.